Okay, where do I start? You need to stop being rude to Melody, because, like, what does she even do to you? You're just bullying her constantly without even having a reason that she did something to you. Like, what, like, or, like, a reason why you, like, you hate her. Like, it's okay. Like, you could have just told her. She would have said that. It's fine. But, just constantly without even telling her no. Just no.